You can migrate snapshots of artifacts across product environments. Use migration, for example, to copy artifacts between test and production environments, or to manage multiple Enterprise Data Management Cloud subscriptions. Artifacts are organized into two Enterprise Data Management Cloud categories. The Groups and Membership category contains native directory artifacts such as users, groups, and roles. The Enterprise Data Management category contains the artifacts repository data and data grants. Repository data includes all data within the system, such as applications, data chains, enterprise data, and requests. Data grants contains permissions that associate users and groups with the data they can access. A snapshot is a compressed file archive of the selected artifacts. To migrate a snapshot, first, in the source environment, you export a migration snapshot. Then, you download the snapshot to your local system. Next, you upload the snapshot to the target environment. Finally, you import the snapshot into the target environment. Let's begin. I'll navigate to the migration page. You can see the two categories of artifacts here. You can select which categories to export, export all categories, or select individual artifacts within a category. I'll click Backup to select all categories and export. When you export artifacts, a snapshot is created and stored in the cloud. I'll name my snapshot Demo Export. The Migration Status Report displays the status of the migration process. Depending on the size of the migration, it may take a few moments to complete. You can close the Migration Status Report and return to it later. To view the Migration Status Report, go to the Reports tab. Now, let's go to the Snapshots tab. Here's my migration snapshot. Expand the Snapshot folder to display the included categories. Here are the Enterprise Data Management Cloud artifacts. With the Actions menu, you can perform the following tasks: delete, download, repeat the export, rename the snapshot, import artifacts using the snapshot, and view modifications. I'll download a copy of my snapshot. Now that the migration snapshot is stored locally, you can upload it to your target environment. Let's take a look at the contents of the snapshot. The artifacts listed match the artifacts exported from the source system. I'll import artifacts using the uploaded snapshot. Refresh the page until the migration status displays as completed. When finished, close the migration status report and return to the home page. Now you can start working with the artifacts you imported. For example, these applications were imported from the repository data artifact. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.